It's not too late. Together we can change the world.